Okay, we're walking in to the Honolulu Coffee Company. It's where you get real Kona coffee.
Well, there's a certain way to do it. And you wait, and from the time you start pouring to the time you're finished is so many minutes, like 4 minutes.
It is true though, the 4 minutes, yeah.
It makes a perfect
cool. We learned this on YouTube.
I know, yeah, he was telling me.
Yep.
Did you see this?
I did. That's exactly how you do it. This is our coffee service, 24 ounces of pea berry coffee, which is a special blend of Kona coffee. And now we're gonna mess it all up by putting Splenda and maybe some cream if we can find it.